I am a student of the Faculty of Psychology, Pedagogy and Communication. The building is located in a beautiful and quiet area. The main building is far from our faculty and it can be difficult to get to it. There are six departments at the faculty. Each of them is unique and interesting. Here is a buffet where you can have a bite to eat and drink coffee during a break. And here we have a library. It contains textbook and additional literature. And here we have a library. In contains textbook additional literature. Class and more often in the afternoon. Everyone goes home and start preparing for the next couple.
This happens almost every day as student psychologist.